After a 14-month, 50,000-mile test, the critics at Car Magazine describe the re-engineered Rover Metro with a few choice words. Metro. It's the only small car good enough to be called a Rover.